Welcome on the EVA 2019 here at the Hoag booth. We have some really new exciting stuff for you. It's not really new, but as many people told me already through the last days, that they are surprised that Hoag makes knife, even if Hoag makes knife since 2010. We are now collaborating with H&K, and we have here two examples for the collaboration we are doing together. This is the Karma. This is a rescue knife, yeah, with a very beefy liner lock. It's available in the Tanto, but also in the clip point version. You have here a seat belt cutter, but you can also use this, of course, to cut open close if needed. If you're a carbide glass breaker, yeah, so it's a very beefy, very sturdy knife. Flipper, where it needs a little bit of wrist action to open it, yes. But these are show samples, they're unsharpened. So when you get yours, it will be even smoother. We are very proud of the clip. It's a very, let's say, less obtrusive clip. You can put it in all four corners, all directions. Yeah. So the flipper is ambidextrous, of course. The rescue hook not. But the rest of the knife is fully ambidextrous. And the blade steel is 154 CPM. So here we have the so-called, this was the Karma, this is the so-called Hadron. This is available in a clip point, but also in a Tanto with serration. It has a deep carry pocket clip. Yeah, it is has a really nice feel to it. It has a really strong action. So really good snap to it. And this one is sharpened. So I can show you one thing we are doing on all our knives. All our knives get a hand-honed finish. So the knife maker, really the last step, the knife maker goes to a polishing belt, and all our knives get a hand-honed mirror polish blade finish. So that's our H&K line, and as always from Hoag, all our knives are made 100% in the USA with USA made materials. So now we move over to another collaboration we are doing with company SICK. Unfortunately, it's not in the catalog, but that doesn't matter. I'll put these out of the way. Put the other ones here. So yep. So let's start with our EX01. This model is around for a while. It was one of the first ones we are started the knife business with in 2010. As you can see here, it's slightly upgraded to the original Hoag model. So it has this embedded stamped coin inside and has also slightly different texturing. Here we have this honeycomb pattern. Here we have this more smooth, and in here this checkering later. It comes with a deep carry pocket clip, which you can have tip up or tip down carry, but only right hand. This is the automatic version. Yeah, it's for SICK. It's a 3.5 inch blade length, so 8.7 centimeters. The blade steel is also a 154 CPM. It has a really nice kick to it, as you can see. So you can see how the knife bounces back. Yeah, but it locks securely without any free play, even if you can see the bouncing due to the strong action. So another one which is pretty popular is the EX05. We also have here a special edition, or yeah, a collaboration knife for SICK. We have this incredible, nice looking, yeah, it's a copper sand, a brownish coating. We have similar like here, that embedded stamped coin, but in the color which is matching the coating on the blade and also the coating on the clip. It comes originally always with a filler tab and with a clip which you can put on the other side. So unfortunately, the mechanic to open it, it's an automatic as well, is not ambidextrous, but at least the carry option is. So it comes always with a second clip that you can put it on the other side and then put the filler clip here. On purpose, what we have done is we milled down here that portion which is underneath the clip. Yeah, because this is quite aggressive, but we milled down the portion underneath the clip that it is, let's say, that you can get it easier out and in your pocket, yeah, and not shredding your pocket edges so much. And it also has a good kick to it. It's aluminium frame. I forgot to say here, that's a G10 frame. Yeah, this is a aluminium frame with G10 inlays. Yeah, it's black anodized, and this is some kind of flat dark earth anodizing. Again, also 100% made in the USA. We're also very proud that we do all our hardware in-house. The pivot, the screws, the pocket clips. So everything you see here is done in-house, and we are very proud of that. Yeah, and it's also a 3.5 inch. That's the 3.5 inch version, which is equal to around 8.7 centimeters. Yeah, we also have a fixed plate, which we are doing together with Zig. It's that one. We have to quickly look up that. It's the EX-F01. Yeah, it has a A2 tool steel, which is a very good steel for fixed plates, because it leaves the knife in a really good internal strength, even with a very good edge holding capability. As you can see, we have here our wooden scales, again with the embedded SICK coin. Yeah, this is pretty nice. This is the 5.5 inch version. You can see we have here a pommel, which you can use as a non-lethal device if you have to. It's not sharp, but it has at least some pointiness to it, but it's not sharp. And again, also our fixed plates will come with a hand-honed mirror polish finishing. Okay, it comes together with this sheet. We have here a plastic molding inlay, which goes inside. It holds it quite firm, as you can see, even though if I shake more, it will fall out. But it heaves, even without the snap closure, it stays in place, or it does that. As I said, it will hold it quite well, but if you shake too much, of course, it can fall out. But therefore, you have the snap closures to really keep it securely in place. And all the materials we are using are high-grade materials, especially the snap closures, that you don't have any problems then later. It's, of course, molar compatible. It comes with the strap you require, but you also can simply run it through a belt, whatever you prefer. So it has plenty of carry options. It's all around nice package, and a lot of people love it. And especially with the Zig branding, we have a lot of customers who prefer. In general, it is a Hogue model, but it is slightly upgraded to fit the, let's say, the expectation of Zig. Yeah, and it's really liked by the people.
So, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Have a nice day.
Thank you. Bye.